My favourite cheese has always been red Leicester. Can't think why.